With the merger of two already large defense companies, Raytheon Technologies became one of the biggest aerospace and defense contractors in the world. Valued at more than $100 billion, Raytheon Technologies is the world's second largest aerospace and defense company by sales. In this video, we will explore the origins of Raytheon Technologies, highlight its notable platforms, and delve into its latest projects and contributions to the field of aerospace and defense. Let's dive right in. Raytheon Technologies Corporation, also known as RTX as of June 2023, is the result of the merger of equals between United Technologies Corporation and Raytheon Company. Completed on April 3, 2020, this merger brought together the rich histories and expertise of both entities. Raytheon Company was founded in 1922 by two engineering roommates, Lawrence K. Marshall and Vannevar Bush. Initially focused on radio equipment manufacturing, Raytheon expanded its capabilities and made significant contributions to the defense industry by the end of the Cold War. The company played a crucial role in the development of radar systems, guided missiles, and advanced electronics. By the late 20th century, Raytheon had become the world's largest producer of guided missiles. United Technologies Corporation was founded in 1934. Throughout the last century, it researched and developed products in numerous areas with a strong focus on aerospace, particularly aircraft engines and aerospace systems. Notable platforms from UTC include the Pratt & Whitney F-135 engine, powering the advanced fifth-generation F-35 Lightning II fighter jet, as well as the Collins Aerospace avionics and mission systems used in various military and commercial aircraft. As of 2023, Raytheon Technologies Corporation operates across multiple business segments. With its headquarters in Arlington, Virginia, the company boasts a workforce of over 167,000 employees and generates substantial annual revenue. In 2022, Raytheon Technologies generated a revenue of more than $67 billion. In January 2023, Raytheon Technologies announced the consolidation of its Missiles and Defense Division and Intelligence and Space Division into a single business unit. This restructuring resulted in three divisions: Collins Aerospace, Pratt & Whitney, and Raytheon. Collins Aerospace focuses on advanced avionics, aircraft interiors, and mission systems. Pratt & Whitney is known for its aircraft engines and propulsion systems. Raytheon develops advanced missile systems, guided projectiles, and integrated defense solutions. Prior to the merger, United Technologies had established a significant presence in the defense sector through Collins Aerospace's defense electronics work and Pratt & Whitney's expanding military involvement. Raytheon, on the other hand, had already solidified its position as one of the largest global military contractors, supplying missiles and sensors to various branches of the U.S. military, as well as numerous international allies. As such, the newly formed Raytheon Technologies now boasts a massive portfolio of products, ranging from jet engines and radars, to cockpit displays, ejection seats, and missiles. Let's take a closer look into some of their most notable platforms based on their separate units. Collins Aerospace, known for its expertise in advanced avionics and mission systems, has developed the ACES ejection seat system. This advanced technology ensures the safety and survival of aircrew members during emergencies. It is utilized in various aircraft models such as the F-15, F-16, F-22, and B-2, among others, demonstrating its widespread adoption and effectiveness in protecting pilots' lives. Pratt & Whitney is a leader in aircraft engine manufacturing. It has achieved remarkable success with its F-135 engine. Powering the advanced fifth-generation F-35 jet, the F-135 engine delivers exceptional performance, fuel efficiency, and operational capabilities. Raytheon's most renowned platform is undeniably the Patriot missile system, an advanced air defense system deployed by numerous nations worldwide. With its exceptional capabilities to detect, track, and intercept incoming threats, the Patriot missile system plays a pivotal role in safeguarding national security and protecting critical assets. For a comprehensive review of the Patriot missile system, be sure to check out our full review video. Link will be in the description below. RTX is actively involved in the development of advanced hypersonic weapons, notably the hypersonic attack cruise missile. Designed by Raytheon, the HACM incorporates Northrop Grumman's scramjet propulsion technology, allowing it to achieve speeds surpassing 5 times the speed of sound. This exceptional velocity enables the missile to cover extensive distances in a matter of minutes. The Air Force has set a target for the HACM to become operational by 2027. Another area of focus for RTX is in the field of directed energy systems. The company is exploring innovative solutions for high-energy lasers that could provide advanced defense capabilities, including laser-based precision weapons and counter-drone systems. In June 2023, the U.S. Air Force and RTX conducted trials for the service's first palletized high-energy laser weapon, known as the H-4. This 10-kilowatt laser is the first of its kind developed in accordance with U.S. military specifications, designed as a standalone configuration. The H-4's mobility allows users to easily transport and deploy the weapon wherever it is required. We hope you enjoyed this in-depth look at yet another influential defense industry leader. Let us know in the comments below which company would you like to see next as part of our series. And as always, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more content.